I love. It is a river that drowns the tambourine. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, I say love, it is a flower, with you it's only seen. Well, it's the heart afraid of breaking, that never learns to dance, and the dream afraid of waking, and never takes the chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to leave. And the soul afraid of dying, and never learns to live. Night has been too lonely, and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter, far beneath the bitter snow, lies the sea that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose. Oh, just remember in the winter, far beneath the bitter snow, lies the sea that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose.
Hi again, guys. Trust you're all well. Bette Midler, The Rose. Nice little song. Pretty easy. Got a couple of bar chords in it. You can play it with or without, really. Go through the chords. We have a D major, we have an A major, and we have a G major. Now the bar chords, there's two bar chords in this, and they are F sharp minor, which is play a barred F where you'd normally play it, come up half a step, that makes it F sharp, take off your second finger, and that gives you an F sharp minor. Now you may notice that if you take this bar off and your third finger and pinky are on the fourth fret, if you were to slide those down to the second fret, you'd have an E minor. So think of it that way, E to F and bar the second fret. That's F sharp minor. And then right underneath it in the same box of frets 2 to 4 is B minor. Now B minor, the easiest way to think about this B minor for you beginners that are starting bar chords, take your second finger off, take the bar off, and slide this down to the first fret, and you'll see you have an A minor shape. You have A minor. So if you bring that up to the third and fourth frets, and bar the second fret, that gives you B minor. So those are your two bar chords, F sharp minor and B minor. Now, you may have seen me, if you watched me singing the song, you may have seen me use a couple of other bar chords higher up. I like to to move the chords around a little bit to give you more space in the chords, more different sounds in those chords. So the A minor, A major that I was playing here, you can play this as an E-shaped bar chord on the fifth fret. And if you took your finger off and moved these fingers that are on the sixth and seventh fret, if you move those down to the first fret, you'd see you've got an E major, okay? So that makes A shape bar chord. And if you come down a whole step from there, you get G, which is also an E shaped bar chord. And the only other one, I can't remember whether I used it or not in this, but a D major here, you can also play D here on the fifth to seventh frets. And if you look at this bar chord, if you take your finger off, what you're holding here on the seventh fret, if you were to take that down to the second fret, you would see it would be A major. Bring this up to the seventh fret, bar the fifth, you have a D. I can't remember whether I played that in the song for the D or not, but there you go. If I didn't, it's an extra. So, okay. The strum pattern for this is, we'll start in the D major. The strum pattern for this is a strum and then come up and hit your root note if you can. So this will be strum D, strum D, strum D. Then you go to the A major, to a G, six, you're hitting the sixth string, fifth string, fourth string.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender weed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to be.
Now here's your F sharp minor to a B minor, to a G, to the A. Then a stop and a douse of the strings and go back to your D. To an A, G, A, D. And that's actually the whole song. So I'll just run through and show you where I'd put those bar chords in for the majors. So we start with D, then you can go to A here, to a G here, back to A, and if you wish you could go to D.
Some say love, it is a river.
We go back to A here and back to D here. Mix it up a bit. G, A, back to D. Then you're going to F sharp minor, to B minor, to G, to A. Go back to D major, to A, G, A, D. Now you may have noticed that in the intro and in the outro, I played G, G major, and G minor. It gives it a nice soft feel, those minor chords are your sad chords. So I played the intro like this, to an A, to a G major, to a G minor, and back to D. Now I also did the same in the outro, just remember, in the winter, far beneath the bitter storm, lies the sea.
back with the sun's love.
G major.
In the spring it comes.
There's your G minor.
The rose.
Okay, that's about it. Hope that's helped you to learn to play this song. If you like my channel, please hit the subscribe button and keep watching, looking, listening, and most of all practicing. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye now.